What's good, YouTube, man? You already know who it is. You can see I'm out here playing with a random man. We 3,000, 3,000. You see we going against a shot creator, post scorer, and a pure rim protector in the stage, man. But you already know, it's your boy Patch, man. We came in here with another banger. You already see we going against the toxic lineup. Your boy out here on his play sharp trying to do his thing in the comp stage. Last game on comp stage, and this what pulls up, man. And it's crazy, these actually be the dudes who thinking they good, who a shit talk out to the game. You see, I dot my mans in the corner. Fat bricks, man. I don't understand, man. Got dimer maxed out. My man got jump shot 24 on. He say he got jump shot boost. It should be green. But you see, they locked down. Not they locked. Their pure rim takes an open shot and bricks. So I'm out here doing my thing. I hit him with the I shoot. My man is a rim protector. He's 7'3". I am a 6'6 play sharp. That should have been no contest. I'm at limitless range. That should have been no contest. So you see, I had to smack him up real quick for the one time. He leaves the pure rim open at the mid-range, but he knocks it down. You know, it's 2-0, man. So I was basically, I'm like, damn. You give these niggas the ball one time, man, and you going against a guard, that's reps. Like, we leaving him open again. That's the shot creating post score. He misses. The man gets the rebound. He throws a scary bang. 4-0, just like that, man. But you see, my man's already out here selling. He done messed up two times this game. And I ain't even going to hold you. The man's tried to blame me. But you going to see. You see the rim protector wide open for the three in the corner. It's 7-0. So I'm already in that mood like, fuck it. Like, we finna lose. I'm not guarding this man. Leaving wide open. Jump shot 24. That's green. He tried to back up to the three, but it ended up being a two. Score is 9-0. I'm already over here losing faith. These dudes got nerve to come in the game chat. I'm telling dude, I'm not finna guard the post scorer. I'm guarding the rim protector. You guard the post scorer. Buddy not finna hit post phase and all that on me. I'm just leaving. He just out there greening, man. It's 15-0. And I'm over here like, dang, my man's out here really done sold me. Rim protector wide open midi. He misses. Did they get that rip? Yes. Then my man's got a turnover. He done sold three times. He get the rebound, man. You know me, man. I'm up there at the wing. It's green, but it's not green. You heard me? We not playing with these dudes. It's 15-3. I'm over here like, I gotta make something happen. Hit him with the Love it when the rim protector said they got let me guard him. I'm like, please come guard me, son. Take that man to the rack and dunked it on his noggin, you heard me? So we not playing. Buddy, like, I got on here with the behind the back, hit him with the floater. Bang! I'm like, man, buddy can't guard me. I might as well want to switch back. Buddy ain't out here looking like a rim protector, you heard me? It's 15-7. All 7 on the rim protector noggin. So the post scorer out here, like, hit him up. And then 2K got me out here looking like G-Man missing wide open. I got pick and roll maestro on goal. That's supposed to be green. Then my man's out here like, bro, you missing too many open shots. My guy, relax. I only missed two shots. I missed two shots so far, and he say I'm out here selling. My man got two turnovers and missed the open corner. You see, it's 17-7. We need the rim protector open again. He out there selling, Mr. Post score. You know me. He leave me wide open, baby. That's green. I'm not playing with these dudes, man. It's 17-10. I'm over here hitting him. I'm hitting with the souls. Hit him with the jump back now. Green, man. I'm telling them, shoot, man. Shoot. You open. That's that dimer, man. You got jump shot 24 on dimer. You better not miss on my team. My man's green the thing, man. You see, that's take, man. You know it's something wrong when you give me takeover. It's 17-13. Got a little scared. My man almost threw another scary. My man is really out here trying to sell the kid. I'm here with the take it in. Pass it to my man. Tell him, go dunk that thing. My man sent him in. Big boy bodies, man. We not playing. 17-15. These dudes had a 17-5. It was 17 followers. Yeah, 17 to 5. Over here hitting with the sauce. Let me restart this. Take it back to the top. Hit him with the behind the back. My man dropped and bounced off this man head. I should have lobbed that. No cap. I don't know why I ain't lobbed that. When I think. So I'm like, let me mute these dudes so I can actually tell you plays and stuff. Like, we can communicate. My man's out here getting the ball ripped again. Like, my man's out here selling me for real. But that's my fault trying to carry everybody in the comp stage, man. Pass the ball in. Just got a turnover. Buddy didn't even want to come to the ball. He just wanted to sit there. So it's 19-15, man. These dudes is one away from game. He leave the rim protector open. We like, man, fuck it. They hit it. My man's missed. So I'm like, all right, bet. You give me the ball once, shame on me. Well, I mess up once, shame on me. I'm hitting with the jump back. Green, but it's not green. So I'm over here like, they didn't give us the ball too many times. I'm like, fuck it. I'm going for the dagger, man. I got to put him away. I'm like, all right, give me the ball, man. Give me the rock. Come set the string. Big body behind the back. Step back. Green, man. Get off me. But I'm out here, man. They cannot guard me, coach. And buddy, they was in there talking good shit in the beginning of the game, the whole game, man. Oh, yeah. Give me that. Give me that. Oh, big green, man. You might want to come guard me. Rim protector out there selling the kid. So I'm over here doing my thing, man. If y'all boys like the video, subscribe, man.